With such high profile students, candidates from IITs, IIMs, chartered accountants, PhDs, it was really touch and go. Therefore, like Prof. Sabang mentioned, in jury also we had members from all the fields, engineering, chartered accountancy, management, and doctors. The applications were judged on the degree on which they applied. For example, if somebody had ME and PhD, he was judged on PhD. Similarly, student candidates who had BE and MBA were judged on MBA. We used multiple criteria so that the assessment could be as objective as possible, and these are the performance in main degree, co-curricular record, again it was confined to academics, research projects and articleship, internship, patents and whatnot. Then came the academic achievement at the previous degree, preceding degree. Then the academic record in high school. And finally, the jury's perception of standing potential in chosen field based on interaction with each one of the 31 shortlisted candidates. Let me explain further. The performance in main degree meant the degree was from where? IIT, new or old? The conventional four-year degree program or the dual degree program? How difficult it was to get in and how difficult was to do well? Similarly, the MBA institutes, we had students from the older IIMs and then the newer ones. So obviously the candidates who were from older IIMs got an edge over the others. We also awarded some points for academic performance of the applicants at plus 2 level. Thus, the performance of the candidate was captured during his or her entire academic journey. Last but not the least, some marks were awarded on the basis of interaction with jury members. Finally, the marks awarded to each of the applicants after discussion amongst the jury members were tabulated and a final list of the candidates was drawn. We had support from doctors, support from MBAs, support from people who were throughout IITians. That is how probably we could do it. We had a long day, Sunday, started early in the morning, and by the time we warmed up, it was late evening. The list was handed over to Prof. Sabang. I must congratulate all the awardees and their proud parents. I hope the scholars chosen now will guide their juniors to do well in the academic fields. Thank you and good night.